very, very plentiful in Nazareth and at the time, and wood was very, very scarce. Now, children ages 5 until age 12, boys and girls, would go to the synagogue to be schooled, to learn the Torah. And it's recorded.